I don't like what you do or why you do it, but I require your help. I saved your lives. Now you will help me save many more.
What can we do?
Get our backup generators running. Then hold off the invaders until we can evacuate the hospital. I'll be guiding you by radio.
Yeah, listen, pal. We don't really have a dog in this fight. We just want to get the hell out of Shanghai.
We'll do it. But only if you get us out of town once your people are safe.
It's a deal. My name is Wu.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
You're confusing, Pierre. I've heard mixed opinions on your dealings with the locals.
We call them like we see them.
Well, I hope you end up on the right side. I'll be keeping an eye on you. The generator switch is in the basement. Look for a staircase and keep an eye out for any hospital staff.
Looks like one of the doc's men in there. Try to go in quietly.
On the move, sir! We're losing him!
Or be crushed by one.
Tinghua, I'll talk you up. Get back upstairs. There's a surface access to the second floor. Look for a ladder in one of the storerooms.
Looks like they've been building barricades.
Wuguan, we'll find a way around it. Do it fast.
Thank you.
high in health. Listen, kid. Follow us and stay close. We'll get you out of here.
I can help! I know the fastest way. It's up here! Through the storeroom!
Hey! Kid!
Ah, seriously? Babysitting?
He might be useful.
You can get through here! Come on!
Kid knows where he's going. Let's move. Hey, kid. What are you doing in here anyway?
Hunting for medicine. For my parents.
Hey, Squirt. Grab me one of those while you're at it.
Where are your parents?
Home. I sneak away. My parents will never let me go alone. But they need me. It's this way. Boost me up there.
All right, kid. We'll help you. Don't worry. Just stick with us.
Okay, but I can help you. I'm not so little. Follow me.
We'll keep it in mind. You owe me a soda.
Ha ha. You're doing great. Just keep going down that corridor.
Put him down, man.